It's hard to do too many. Change the direction whenever you feel like. Pull your fingers back as far as they go. Helps to straighten out your arms. Bring them back this way. Pull them back. Bend it. Pull them back. Then, rotate your wrists. Keep your hands like this. And make circles. Feel your shoulders rearrange themselves. This may take some time. And from the other side. As well. Start small and gradually increase the amplitude. Make circles. You could even write something. You can do the same thing with slight assistance from the ground. You can help yourself with your hands. Big circles. Big, big circles. From inside out, from outside in. Just very small circles, just like this, just like this. And then place your feet together and rotate them together. Make circles with your hips while trying to keep your shoulders in line with your feet. Make bigger and bigger circles in both directions. Elvis rules. A very popular exercise among Russian martial artists. The way you perform. Make sure that your knees do not bow in. Your knee and your foot must track. And then pivot and shift your weight from one side to the other. Eventually, you may be able to go deeper and keep your feet wider. You may hold on to something for balance. Look over your shoulder. Tension against the ground, fall through. Fall through. Make sure that your toes point up. You can use this technique for many exercises. Be creative. Reach for the side as far as you can. Strictly sideways, no twisting whatsoever. Your hips will naturally kick over to the opposite side, so you preserve your balance. Keep reaching further and further. Keep your arms straight, make this circle, and bring your arms back. And bring it forward. Make sure to keep your arms locked. You will notice a distinct movement in your shoulder blades. Once that becomes easy, hold on the bunch of cords with your hands closer together. Keep the tension in your armpit. Raise your knee as high as you can, chamber for a kick, and place your hands against your knee. Now push your knee against your hands, and at some point, suddenly, move your hands away. Push, and suddenly move away. Note how your knee just falls through. Push, move away. You can practice other kicks as well. You can raise your knee to the side. You could chamber it this way. Make sure that between tensions, you try to elongate your body all the way down along your spine, all the way down to your toes. Observe.